each other.
You don't want to.
So what you're doing is you're reaching for all these shots. Don't worry about that, right? With here,
he's gonna put him on that.
Come here real quick. So why you're sitting there watching? If Jared starts going to my body, right? Some of those I'm gonna block, but some of those I'm gonna eat because I'm training hard. But if I start doing this, I'm gonna start dropping my hands. If I start dropping my hands with the body shots. If I start doing that, right? If I start dropping my hands, that's too open, right? So I gotta be able to stay here so I can check that, right? Right? So my hand's there in the way. My hand has to be there. If I start reaching for those, see those openings I start opening? Like, so every time you reach, there's an opening.
That's what I look for when I hit the body.
Yes. So every time you reach, I'll just hit you. I'll just hit you just to get that reaction. And if I confirm, I think we were talking about that before, right? Confirm hit. If I get that confirmation that you're doing that every time I go to the body, right? But I want your left hand to move to the left. I want that left hand to move to the left, right? Start doing my back.
I come with it for Mr. Come with it, y'all been harming me, no.
See, I hate to stay.
Put a lead on your head.
Before you were doing it.
Get to the slash of your throat.
Because you're intending to coming down.
June 26th, Newcastle, Delaware. Kickboxing, USKA. I'm in it.
What's your name, brother?
Eric Jones.
Okay. What weight class you fighting? Tell me about this fight, man.
145.
Okay.
My opponent is Tony Hilson.
Okay.
So, we'll see what he got in about 3 weeks.
Yes, sir. Where is it at again?
Newcastle, Delaware.
Got you.
Go to uskafightsports.com for tickets and any more information.
Got you.
I'm doing this again.
Cool.
I said I'm about to spar again.
Ah!
First and second round is like practice. Yeah, third round is put that practice to work.
Nah, I think it's only in the mind. I think third is like you're fighting yourself now.
All right, so what was the beef with? Sending this to email, said it's too big. I don't get that.
Yeah. It said it's over 24.